Hello kids, hope all of you are good. Today your mother teacher topic is internal organ of human body. So let's talk about it. An internal organ is an organ of the animal that is inside the body beneath the skin. The stomach, heart, lung and liver are internal organs are protected by layer of skin, fats and bone of human and animal as well. The brain tells us body what to do. The brain inside the bony frame of the our head known as skull, and the brain helps us to think, breathe, move, speak, see, hear, play music and draw. It also helps us to show emotions, and it is the control center of the body. Heart. The heart and a pair of lungs are inside our chest. The heart beats all the time and pumps blood to all parts of body. Lungs. The lungs are close to the heart. Lungs help body to breathe. Air goes into the body through the nostril. It goes into the lungs and the used air comes out of nostril. Liver. The liver processes food and clean the blood. Kidneys. The kidneys clean waste from the blood and turn it into urine. Stomach. Below the chest is the stomach, which contains acid that breaks down the food. Pancreas. The pancreas helps control the sugar in the blood. Spleen. The spleen helps make blood cells. Small intestine. The small intestine absorbs vitamins, minerals, and other nutrients from the food. Large intestine. The large intestine turns food waste into poop. Bladder. The bladder stores urine. Let's talk about facts about internal organ. Number 1. The brain doesn't feel pain. Number 2. Your heart beats around 150,000 times a day. Number 3. Lungs takes the oxygen and put it into your bloodstream. Number 4. The stomach breaks down food using chemical. Number 5. An adult bladder can hold up to 400 milliliters of liquid. Number 6. Your liver can regenerate it. Number 7. As we saw above, every organ is made up of two or more tissues. Group of similar cells that work together perform specific tasks. Human and other large multicellular animals are made up of four basic tissues type: epithelial tissues, connective tissues, muscles tissues and nervous tissues. Number 8. Altogether there are 78 main organs within a human body. These organs work in the coordination to give rise to several organ system. Among these 78 organs, 5 organs are considered vital for survival. These included the heart, brain, kidney, liver and lungs. So kids, tell me, which part of body help us to digest the food? Please write in our comment section. Hope you all kids are able to learn and recognize about the internal organ of the body. If you like my video, please like it, share it and subscribe my channel. Also press bell icon. Thank you for watching. Thank you for support.